Returning to the high bar real estate winner circle, the ultra consistent runaway Rojo, now a perfect 7-for-7 in the exacta this season. A 3-year-old chestnut gelding by Runaway and Hyde out of Aunt Sherry, bred in Indiana by Sharon Dogden and Barack Farm. Owned by West Point Thoroughbreds and trained by Dallas Stewart. Ridden to victory by Manny Esquivel. Manny Esquivel, the first one to receive a riding double on the day, as Manny takes race number 6. Still unofficial.